Hello everyone, my name is Gino Haunter and welcome back to another Disney related video. In today's upload, I'm going to be showing you guys some footage I took way back in November of 2021 of my Disneyland trip that I took in Anaheim, California. Now, here I'm going to be presenting my two favorite rides, the Haunted Mansion Holiday and Splash Mountain. So it's basically going to be like the equivalent to my Disney World video I made way back in August of 2021, where I videotaped the Haunted Mansion and Splash Mountain, the Florida versions. But now we have here the California versions, the originals, if you will, of the Haunted Mansion and Splash Mountain. And what's interesting about this video is that the Haunted Mansion in Disneyland always gets a holiday makeover for Nightmare Before Christmas. So it's actually the Haunted Mansion holiday when I'm filming this, or when I film this. So, you know, better late than never. I really procrastinated with uploading this video and I apologize about that. But I'm going to be making some more exciting content very soon for you guys. I'm actually going to be having an unboxing, a couple of unboxing videos coming out very soon. So stay tuned for that. And without further ado, I'll see you guys a little later. Bye-bye and stay spooky and enjoy the videos.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care. When opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween brings Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store. Thank you.
fortune to spin their rich and golden song. Three bright lines extending help to those in need. Two passionate potions that love and romance may succeed. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a star, a brilliant star for my fortune card tree. On the 13th day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 13 rings of
Santa Claus for bringing your cheer. Please hurry back. We can't wait till next year.
What you doing up there? You making a fool of yourself. That's what you're doing. Now get out from there. We got some. Too late.